I cannot understand what Sandy Keita was doing there. There is no, they are not under pressure. One up for them, through in halfway. And I don't know what he was trying to fight for. They are not under pressure. They are back, four up there. The middle are in the position. And I don't know what he's trying to fight here for. And you can see it's, for me,
it's crazy. Torres Cedar's made the most of it. But you can't do that. And I think Oscar Ruiz doesn't know, the referee, what he's done for this game. It's the best.